I strongly advise you not to open that door.